We can put tight after the words air and water to make a new word meaning impermeable. All the doors on this ship are airtight and watertight so that neither air nor water can get through them. They are putting sandwiches into airtight bags so that the sandwiches will stay fresh for as long as possible.